Hello, fellow tricksters and their victims. Lokamander here, bringing you more Lucius. This will be the last episode of Lucius, since I'm playing to the end in this episode. But don't worry, I'll be coming back with Lucius 2 and Lucius 3. But for now, let's get this going. She's clearly disturbed. Alright, let's see here. My so-called dad is getting on to me. He and my mother had a fight, and now she's just sitting in the garden while my father tries to find evidence against me. Sorry, Mom, this is your time. Eloquently put. So, first thing I need to do is get the power to the shed working. But before I do that... Now, Charles Wagner, aka Daddy Dearest, is downstairs trying to find evidence against me. To prove that I'm the hellspawn I am. But I have other plans. If you hear the bell, that is a cat. A cat who decided to wander into the room seeking attention. Oh, nope, sorry. He was brought.
He was getting in the mom's feet when he played that bed.
Let's see here. Uh-oh. Why did you put it away? I didn't tell you to put it away. Okay, screwdriver? Oh. I thought I would have to fix it, but apparently not. Hello. Would you so kindly kill your wife? I really do like that visual effect with the eyes. Yep, shoot her right in front of the cops. Ouch. Well, at least her suffering's over.
It's over now. You're
get
under
your
arrest.
Hands off me!
Stay with the kid. I'll go after him.
I'll call for backup.
Yeah, you call for backup, Barney Fife.
Until we finally caught him in the act. All the signs of his deteriorating mental state have been there all along. I remember watching him pull the trigger on that nail gun. It felt like time was slowing down as the nail went through her skull, ripping pieces of her brain with it onto the lawn. Her body fell to the ground like a lifeless rag doll, and all the questions, the mysteries, the suspicions put to rest. Charles Wagner killed her right in front of our eyes, and when we tried to apprehend him, he managed to escape. I told the deputy to
sloppy
take care of
police
the
work.
He witnessed the whole horrible event, and I went after the perpetrator. I was in close pursuit when I lost control of the car and crashed into a ditch. I tried to notify the deputy. There was a chance Wagner would double back to the mansion, but there was no answer. When I finally arrived, the worst had already happened.
All units, all right. We have a suspect in flight. Charles Wagner. Your turn. Location, early forms. Proceed with caution. Suspect will be armed and dangerous.
Yeah, that Charles Wagner. Trying to get a thousand dollars. We got a gate here with just six. Okay, sir. There's nothing to be afraid of anymore. Just try to relax.
Well done. Thank you. My powers are now free. Bye-bye. Just a little off the top, don't worry. The breeze will be nice, you'll thank me.
What the?
I'm not sure if a ceiling fan is actually capable of that, but I don't know. I suppose it's possible, I don't know. In any case, he's dead. My power is growing. So here's where the priests are going to come after me, along with Daddy. Yes, the end most certainly is here. Alright. Looks like I'm starting that part over.
That's okay now.
Oh, come on. That was horseshit.
These fuckers just are not giving up. How did he get over there?
The power of Christ compels you.
It's not that compelling. Not over yet. There's one more to deal with. I do love a good fireworks show. Pretty limber on your feet for an old man. Messed up at the last second.
Return to the fires of hell.
My gosh, you son of a bitch. Bye-bye. Fake dad. Kid killed his whole family. Alright, well, I guess that concludes Lucius. I hope you all enjoyed this little playlist. And if you enjoyed this video, please like, and if you haven't already, subscribe. And I'll see you all in Lucius 2. Stay wicked, everyone.